Well, hello again. So, I mean, it's a new 2D Metroid game. Yeah, Nintendo didn't make it, but it's here! So I'm gonna keep playing it. Really, the biggest design flaw, let's be honest, is that they made an open sound and a closed sound. So unlike Zero Mission and Fusion, I would say it's more obnoxious to do this.
Oh, look at her. Ah!
So yeah, like I was saying, clearly this game... I mean, I'm gonna return it to blogspot. Oh! Escape up there? Probably not.
Thank you.
stupid, unobvious tiles. Oh, very fast movement. These are probably blocks I'm gonna be pissed, but okay. Metroid skip is still in. It's like one sequence break in Metroid 2. Yes, I knew you could wall jump up there, but I utterly failed it when I was dicking around with the controls earlier, so I just didn't bother this time. Yes. Yes. Alright. Now. That looks like the top bomb. let's be honest. Water will drop on Samus. Come on, do it again! Hooray! Go, okay. Magnetic or something based on the electrical-y sounds we're getting. Oh, that's gonna. Yep, I knew it. As opposed to the sticky, creepy morph ball we had in 2. No G2. Oh, they better speedrun the shit out of this game in SGDQ. AGDQ, whichever GDQ's next. Secret or something. can't make that jump anyway! Yeah, the high jump boots are definitely imminent. Are you gonna break when I blow up? No. Go do the boss fight without cover. Ah! No, down, Vinny, down, not up. There's a crouch in there. Stupid damn bison! Play charge characters, and it's just wrecks the down button on my D-pad. In Street Fighter, obviously. Oh! Well, hey, now we know what the death animation looks like. Got there, break, continue. Anyway, like I was saying, I play a lot of church characters in Street Fighter. Almost exclusively. Well, definitely. Well, no, I take that back. Vega's a motion character now. But Bison. My guy. That involves holding down back a lot, and that'll wreck the shit out of your D-pad in a hurry. Supposed to fall for that. Get out of here. Thanks, intelligent drop system. Oh, that music is so good. I should probably talk more, but man! And let's be honest, the best thing about the Prime Trilogy is the music. I mean, I love the Prime Trilogy. I do. I love it. All three of them. Fuck you. I love all three of them. But the music is definitely the biggest thing. Or the best thing. And the biggest thing. Goddamn cavern. Oh my god. This one's a right angle. Something's fishy. Fuck it! Worth it. Ow! Okay, I did come up this one. No, no, we're not doing that. I can probably do something cool like bomb hop those gaps. Okay, now let's go down here and find the high jump boots. Ah! Damn you off-brand Metroids. It hasn't been doing that the whole time, has it? Okay. This is just a very clicky floor. Entire floor made out of tap shoe material. Don't wake up. I want to shoot you once. Did they do this on purpose? Look at you with the jukes! Fuckers are good! Or I'm bad! Maybe both, I don't know! Oh! Okay, their AI has definitely been changing as the game progresses.
Now!
Wow. I am the Lord of the Dance.
Look at that!
God, I have to pee. Didn't realize it till now. That's the truth. Fucked up side hump. Custom. Whatever. I have a charge. Don't mess with Texas! I mean, I live in Pennsylvania. But, you know, just as a general rule, it's good advice not to mess with Texas. Might need to rebind that, so it's, R2. I'm using R2 for right trigger. But I also have a, it's a 6-button controller, so that's a face button, too. I keep bumping it by accident.
What?
Hey!
Whoa!
If I'm gonna have to fight a Metroid in here. Maximum jump height. Increased. Wait, I forgot to test this. I can't believe I didn't do this. It took me like, what, 4 of these fuckers to realize I mean, granted. No, it turns out it doesn't do anything. Wait, can I jump with ball form now too? No. I don't blame you. Thank you. just cry for help. Oh, I've been over there. Oh, Tabby. Got happy feet.
Whee!
Yes, I am still amused by my jump physics. And what I'm doing is a power bomb right about now. Height of my bomb hop too? Maybe not. I don't think so. Consider bomb hopping to be faster than spider balling. At this point, in almost all circumstances. Ah, well, that was a fun little loop. Oh my god! Man was not meant to wield such power. That's why they gave it to cells. Because, like I said, everyone knows the Metroid is cool. Damn ledge! You can't. We're stuck in a tomb. Wonder if I will be able to powerbomb this tomb later. Do you suppose? Alright, I think there's a save point around here somewhere. Snag that.
Careful not to die now!
See you next time.